Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a collection video. I wasn't going to do this video today just because I just got home from the store and it's a little later than I usually do videos, but I already got all these down, so I didn't want to wait until tomorrow. So today's collection video is my Snow White book collection. I love collecting Snow White, pretty much anything, but I love getting different versions of the story in book form. I have many Disney versions and many other versions too. So let's get started. The first book I do want to show you is Fairest of All, The Tale of the Wicked Queen, Why She Is Evil and stuff. I have not finished this. I'm not good with chapter books, but it is good what I have read. And I have a few smaller version books. This came in a set of one big book. I actually do have the actual book here. There's the picture. And then these are other versions of Snow White. Here is this one. I'll show you the pictures really fast. Different versions. There is, I believe, the Evil Queen, how she looks in this. Or if not, there is how she looks. There's Snow White. Snow White looks very young in that. Here's this one. Snow White in this actually reminds me a lot of Alice in Wonderland. If you can see, her dress is a lot like it. So there is the Evil Queen in there. I think the Disney versions look the best, honestly. And here are some golden books. Here's the first copy of the golden book. As you can see, it's very vintage-y, and the first, it was 25 cents at the time, which is pretty good. The pictures are very old looking, and there she is. If you don't know, the favorite Evil Queen is my favorite character. Then here's this one. I love this one. It's pretty old. I had it for a long time. There she is, and there's Sweet Snow White, which this is cool because this scene wasn't in the movie where she's just sitting on grass. And then they did reissue it. What year is this made? Not that long ago, but you can see the covers are a little different. She has more of a smile on her face. And it's just a reissue. The faces are changed a little bit. They're, I love that picture. And let's see. I just love the drawings and stuff, but there that is. Then here's this version. It's just a standard version of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And then this is called The Scariest of All. There's a Halloween costume contest that goes on, and of course the Evil Queen wants to win that contest. It's a pretty cute book, but guess who wins? Guess who wins? Let me see. Snow White wins, of course. I personally think the Evil Queen should win because she was scarier as a hag, but pretty cute book. Then this book was made for me a long time ago. It says My Adventures with Disney, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. I'm not actually in the book, but there is my full name. And it is a story about me that I meet Snow White. Then this is a different version of Snow White. I have it on hard and soft cover. I'll just give you a look at the pictures. There is Sweet Snow White right there. And the Evil Queen. And looks very different from the Disney version. Then here's this version. And again, another standard Disney Snow White story. And then this version is interesting. It is Disney, but the characters, at least the Evil Queen and the Prince and the Huntsman, looks very different. Let me see if I can find. Here's what the Evil Queen looks like. It's based off the Disney version, but she's in red. Find that very interesting. Then here's what the Prince Charming looks like. He did not have blonde hair in the movie. Very interesting, but I do like this one. I had some of these books for a very long time, so like this one, I colored it in red. But it is, this one is a darker version, there's Snow White, and then there's the Evil Queen. This Evil Queen reminds me of Charlize Theron in Snow White and the Huntsman. And then this one is retold by, it's a retelling of the story. And I actually really love this one. There is what the Evil Queen looks like. There's Snow White. Then this one is Snow White and Other Favorite Tales. There are, let's see what other tales with this. There are two books of these with different tales in them. There is Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Peter Pan, Thumbelina, and Jack and the Beanstalk. But of course, being a Snow White video, I'm just going to show you the Snow White pictures. There's what the Evil Queen looks like. This book is kind of silly because the Evil Queen actually comes twice. In this book, she gives her the ribbon, and that's how she looks as the hag. But she also, when she comes to give her the apple, she still looks the same. So I don't get why Snow White would take anything from her, because she still looks the same. She should know that's the queen in disguise. But still nice pictures. I just felt that was kind of funny. And I actually just got this one today. It's Now You Can Read Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. This is another one I really like. I just really like this is what she looks like of the hag. And I just like the pictures. This Snow White. So, kind of looks like Once Upon a Time Snow White. And then this one is very old, by the Grimm Brothers Grimm. It came apart when a long time ago, and I was stupid and I stapled it to in. But I do want to show you what the Evil Queen looks like. There she is. She actually looks really beautiful. And then there's Snow White. And it also came with Sleeping Beauty. I think I have Cinderella somewhere. And then this one is another standard Snow White, Disney Snow White story. The pictures are great, and I had it for a very long time. Yeah, love that picture. And then this one, of course, is my side of the story of Snow White and the Queen. Just kind of flip through a few pages for you. And there's Snow White story. I love the pictures in this as well. And the huntsman's name is Brad in this. I thought that I was saying. And last but not least is, if you remember the first book I showed you, where I said it was in a set, this is the full story of it. And there's another copy of this with a different cover. Let me see if I can find the Evil Queen. There she is. She's not very happy. But there she is. And that was my Snow White book collection. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any video requests, just let me know and I will try to get those up for you. And thank you for watching and have a great day.